True or false? A chimpanzee named Peter achieved critical acclaim for his abstract paintings in 1964. True. The paintings were created as part of an experiment by Swedish journalist A.K. Axelson, who came up with the idea as a way of putting art critics to the test.